Welcome to this video on importance of position sizing and money management in trading. The origins of money management could be probably found in gambling and betting. Both gambling and sports betting are a source of excitement. And thus, they are pretty popular among the general public. Going all in on red in the casino can cause excitement. But the fun of gambling would not last too long in this case. In sports betting, even if we believe that we have a superior analysis and our team has an impressive track record, there are risks such as injuries. Therefore, many have identified the necessity of bet sizing, to not risking everything on one bet. A similar situation can be observed in trading, where we risk a part of our capital to obtain profits. This opens a question of how big our position should be and how much can we afford or are willing to risk. Thus, the theory of money management has emerged. The primary purpose of money management is to determine the position sizes. How much of our capital should be allocated to this trade? A simple rule can determine this. For example, we allocate 10% of our capital to each trade. Is this a good rule? Does it consider the potential risks or drawdowns? People are risk averse. Therefore, money management has evolved from simple rules, and it started to evaluate risks and subsequently modify the positions based on these risks. Therefore, in this course, we will move from simple money management techniques to more advanced ones,